Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Zertuche, and I am putting in work today. It is Sunday, but I've got so much videos that I've got to get off the phone.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
This will be the first one to go off too.
Mm-hmm.
It's the farthest one. But now y'all know why I like casting my 553s.
Yeah.
They're just so heavy. Like,
it'll whip all that up.
And I do that on a 5, so I know I could get further. If I do it like on a 3, I'm still locked down.
Yeah, that's still adjusted from that windy ass night in cold.
Gotta suck it up a little bit.
No!
Hit the water right about where everybody's landing.
Yes, it does. But I don't need to.
Trout, don't touch.
Huh?
Get it on film?
Yeah. That's if they'll let me get in it. I'm going to go help them with the knife, but I'll ask them.
Well, let them see your setup.
Huh?
All right. Just take, see your setup.
You want to do it like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Got it? All right, guys. Since nothing was catching, people were trying to keep themselves occupied. These guys were about to walk up to first. Had a small bet going to catch beer bottle that was on the bottom, and one of the guys was gonna drink it if they could bring it up, but I didn't know if they were gonna let me play with them, but it doesn't hurt to ask.
Oh, he flipped it.
Nope.
Did you get the knife?
Not yet.
Okay, let's go get the knife.
Well, they were pretty focused on it, and didn't want to interrupt. So I did ask, though. It didn't work. So these guys are different.
Yeah, we had it in, and it went bit of vertical and fell out.
There's a couple knives in here. Treble hook works.
No. Oh.
You need the net on standby. No, you didn't see the tiny tiny one.
Where's that pier net at? Put it underneath when he brings up in case it drops and just drops it straight in. Luke.
So these are just like. Ew. That's disgusting.
Oh.
the pen knives are that color. Why should be a pen knife? The freaking $80. I see a little. I can't tell if it's rust or not.
Troubles are those?
Five out Kamagachi for Corpus.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
Right there.
Kason!
Don't
pick up, Kason. Seriously. Son, don't pick up. Kason.
Got it.
Oh, son of a bitch!
To get it to where it's right there in the middle of that.
The next challenge. Hey, there's a bottle right there too.
Thank you.
like this, we're gonna have to take that one off. See that crack in the screen? Yeah, right there.
Wait.
Watch out.
Part of my day.
Right in the middle, right in the middle. That was a long dart right there.
It was.
Oh yeah.
Rocky mate, look at this catch.
Catch of the day.
Drop through the crack.
Don't tell me it's just unnamed.
It'd have been funny if it was one of those pen knives. They were like baby fine,
right? Where was that other one at?
It's over there.
I did catch some mullet today.
Okay, that's true, you did.
We got one knife.
I didn't know where it's at.
Right over.
Oh, I see it now. That's old.
That's not a prize.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go see if they'll let us catch that beer for him.
Not a good one.